never see cold weather. The island of Silitar.
I'm so...
They were afraid.
You don't know what...
Getting in your way.
Them. No one attacks my island.
Come, I must speak with you once more.
Why are your clothes all wet?
Mother, what do you think of this tree? How about this island you're standing on?
The ground is soaked. I'll need new shoes now.
I made it.
What? You made the ground soggy?
The island. I made this little island.
What? Ara, what do you mean you made it?
These trees, those rocks, none of this was here yesterday. The ground is wet because I used my magic to pull it up from under the water.
Oh, Ara, what have you done?
Gifted, getting changed.
You're lucky they're alive. How many more ships will you sink?
It was an accident.
Accidents are spilling water, dropping glass. You lifted a ship out of the ocean with a wall of rock.
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry.
Your mother and I will discuss your punishment. Go.
I leave for Somerset in the morning.
I won't do it again, I promise. I'll try harder. Don't leave me behind.
Don't grovel. It's unbecoming. We will return with help to control your temper.
How much more can I apologize? I said I'm sorry.
No, Ara. It's just, you need training. What you did to the ship, that scares people.
What sort of training, Father?
Thank you.
ask me this.
Ander has one of the little beggars in the field, away from the house. Araneas will demonstrate her talents on the other. Her demonstration will determine how we employ her talents.
Ander demonstrates amazing potential. Why are we bothering with this girl and her clods of dirt? Ander could melt them with hardly a thought. What do they call her? The Rock Witch? Hilarious. Provincial.
Her parents invited me to witness her powers firsthand. She lifted the ground up under my very feet. Her demonstration today will not be one of skill, but of character.
I'm afraid.
They took me. In the garden.
This creature is no different from those who burned your farm. Please. Araneas, my child, raise the ground up to trap this animal.
Please let us go.
Araneas, do you remember how helpless you were when your farm burned?
Good. Good. Now, tear this animal apart.
This is my... I am strong.
No, I won't do it! I must be cursed.
You were a fine character. Most as one story ends, another reaches its climax.
Onda kills me before I pass the mantle to Araneus.
Go. I have no patience for this.